So this video isn't going to be a normal cover. Instead, I'm going to do a lesson because I have people coming to me saying, like, how do you do songs with chords and stuff like that. So I'm going to teach you some major chords, basic major chords. So first you have G major, probably the most popular chord, middle finger on the third fret of the E major string, index finger, second fret of the A string. You want to let the D string and the G string ring out. Okay. Then you want to have your third finger on the B string, and you want to have your pinky on the E string. Yeah, third fret of the E minor string. Sounds like that. Okay. Then you have C, which I think is close, and G whenever it comes to popularity. You want to have your ring finger on the second fret of the A string. You want to have your E major, your E major string, you want to have that muted. And you want to have your middle finger on the second fret of the D string. Then you want to have your G string ring out. And you want to have your first finger on the first fret of your B string. Yeah, that's it. And it sounds like this. Next is a D. Probably one of the saddest chords. It's in a lot of sad songs. So if you want to get sad, play a D. You know. You want to have your D string open. You want to have your first finger on the second fret of the G string. You want to have your ring finger on the third fret of the B string. You want to have your middle finger on the second fret of the E minor string. And that sounds like that. Then E minor. You want to have your middle finger on the second fret of the A string. And you want to have your ring finger on the second fret of the D string. That sounds like that. Then closely to that, only putting your index finger down on the first fret of the G string, you have your E minor. You go from E major to E minor. Then you have A. You have your first finger on the second fret of the D string. Then you have your middle finger on the second fret of the G string. Then you have your ring finger on the third fret, or the second fret of the, second fret of the B string. And that sounds like that. You want to mute that E major string. So then you want to have an A minor, which you move from this fret to this fret on the B string. And instead of playing it like that, you play it with your middle finger on the second fret of the D string, your ring finger on the second fret of the G string, and your index finger on the first fret of the B string. D major is you wanna have your middle finger second fret of the G string. You wanna have you wanna have your ring finger on the third fret of the B string. You wanna have your index finger on the first fret of the E minor string. Okay, so to recap, you have your G string, your G chord, your C chord, your D chord, your E chord, your E minor chord, your A chord, and your A minor chord, and your D minor chord. And that's it. That's major chords, basic open chords. There you go. Have a wonderful time. Subscribe, like, do something, share anything. Okay? Have a wonderful time.